What's up, guys? Today we're back with another Matco flyer review. As you see, this is number 25. The dates are December the 5th through December the 27th, 2020. This one's got some great buys in it, so let's get started. Come on. All right, guys, like I mentioned in the intro, this is flyer number 25, December the 5th through December the 27th of 2020. And if you're looking for a chrome socket set, this is the buy of the century right here. It's the 52-piece master set from Silver Eagle. Shallows, deeps, extensions, universal, two different ratchets. This one's a bit ratchet. Here's all the bits it comes with. It's the quarter inch drive. There's your part number. It's $189.95. So that's a great deal if you're looking to add a quarter inch master set. Can't beat that. All right, so let's dive into this thing. Now, a lot of these tools that's in here I actually own, so I'll be able to give you some personal recommendations on them. And we'll start right here with the 2779. Actually, it's MT2779G. That is the exact same half-inch drive impact that I have. It's the composite body. It don't weigh anything. It claims to have 1,600 foot-pounds of breakaway torque. Of course, it is a half-inch, and it comes with a two-year warranty. This is an awesome impact. Like I say, I own it. I love it. It's a great impact. It's $472.50. You save $52 off of that one. So if you're looking to add a half inch full size impact, take a look at those. This is the 3/8 version. I actually have the half inch version of this stubby and I love it. It gets in a lot of places. It's super slim. I've got the green one. I could not be happier with that. This one is the 3/8 version, MT2748, 600 foot-pounds of breakaway torque, same two-year warranty, and it is $315.50, save $34. And here is the 1,250 foot-pounds of breakaway torque, MT2739, and it is $319.95, you save $56 on it. Half inch drive. And here we have the 20 volt 3/8 brushless impact kit. We actually got this from Michael and tried it out for a little while. It was the maroon version like this. 600 foot pounds. I will agree with it. We took a lug nut off a big truck. I did a video on my Instagram of us using that when it first come out. It didn't like it, but it did it. So. But it's $599.95 for the kit. It comes with a battery and your charger. They have it in orange, green, and the burgundy. So there talks about the composite housing and all that good stuff and the brushless motor and the four LED lights, all that good stuff. So it's pretty much $600 will get you that impact. They have the Oakley sunglasses. Of course, they don't put the prices in here. You'll have to talk to your distributor about it and see how much they are. The digital tire inflator is $99.95. You save $16 on that. There's your part number. And we got some 4S, Revel X, 6S, and a Jamestown service carts here. The 4228RP. It's a 4S, 2-bay, 28-inch deep toolbox with power. The X328TB is a 28-inch toolbox with power drawer. The 6331RP is a 6S triple bay, 31-inch deep with power. And the Jamestown service cart, 773. So you have to talk to your distributor about the pricing on these, but apparently they're running some kind of special if you guys are looking for a Matco box. And like I say, I just purchased the 6S top box and two lockers. I could not be more pleased with that box set up. The magnetic 3-lead 10-foot retractable lead set. $29.95, there's your part number. Here's the 3 leads by 10 that is not magnetic for $22.95. I like the magnetic one just because a lot of times I'm sticking on whatever I'm working with. Good prices on both of those. Dutch terminal tools, $34.50. 14, 16, and 20 gauge tubes for those. And the USB socket tester pack. It comes with a 110, a USB, and a 12 volt. And you simply plug it in whatever you're working on. And if the correct voltage is there, as you can see here, like on a USB between 4.4 and 5.25, it will light up and let you know. Same way with the 12 volt from 10.8 to 15.4 and a 110 from 105 to 127. That way you can test your electrical connections or your plugs, sorry. So here are the motor manuals. As we all seen the advertisements where Matco is teamed up with Motor. You can get the books, you can get the digital copies. Pretty cool. I'm not gonna go over all of those. You guys can look at them here if you're interested. The digital versions are $225 a piece for domestic or one for imports. And there's all your regular manuals if you're interested in those. All right, I'm a huge fan of the Hyperstep drill bits, and they've come out with some larger sizes. This one's 11/16, it's $109.95. There's your part number on it. And the 3/4, there's your part number on it. It is $119.95. Those things are awesome, very, very well made drill bits. I own this, I like this oil filter wrench. This plug is a 3/8 male, which goes into here, and a 1/2 inch female. So you can use a 1/2 inch ratchet or just plug your 3/8 ratchet into that. But it goes from a 61 to a 24 millimeter or a 3/8 all the way up to a 5 1/16. I like this design a whole lot. Really nice. When you turn it to the right, the legs will actually kick back this way and you can tighten it up for those hard to reach filters in those bad places. Here we have the ball joint kits, the BJPXR9. I have this ball joint set. I really like it. $849.95. You can check it out on their YouTube channel. Just search that and it'll show you all the cool stuff about it. Well worth the money. Extremely nice kit. Heavy duty case. I have nothing to say bad at all about these. Comes with a lot of different adapters. It's only exclusive in this kit, so pretty nice set. They have the Stubby Torx Stick set, 3-piece set. It is a 17/19/21. It does 80 foot-pounds, it looks like. There's your part number, $94.95. Fuel and air conditioning line disconnect set. Here's your set. It's a 5/16, 3/8, 1/2 inch, 5/8, 3/4, and 7/8, $99.95. There's your part number. Really great set. I have that set. I like it. Comes in super handy. And they have the socket C-frame press. Is $249.95. Talks about it's got a lot larger C-frame. And grade A bolt. There's all your specs on it. If you want to look over that, you can pause the video. But the part number is a SCFP1. I say it's $250. Flexible micro magnetic pickup tool. Picks up to 10 ounces. It's $14.95. Comes in a red or orange. And the heavy duty scissor with cable cutters. You can see the notch for the cable cutters. They're $31.95 HD SCC. That could come in really handy. We took a look at these on the truck. It's got a spring in there to help you open it faster when you're sawing through like an elongated piece, whether it be cardboard or rubber or whatever. And the hand pistol rivet nut kit is $89.95. MNTS8 is the part number. Covers your rivets from an M4. Up to a M32 or M6, 8/32, 10 to 24 quarter through 20. Really nice kit. I don't own that one, but I will show you the one on over here that I would like to purchase. And here it is. It's a funny looking contraption. I know, check this video out on YouTube. But instead of having to use a pistol grip, you simply pull it back like a bow and bam, you're in there. So here's your part numbers, LTRV44, it's $84.95. It looks pretty funny, but if you've ever cranked down much on a pistol grip, this is going to make your life so much easier, I think. But simply pulling it back and it pops the rivet through there. Pretty cool design. $99.95 will get you a 2.5 pound indestructible brass sledgehammer. BRSL25 is the part number. Here is the molding strip tool, $18.95, MS950. You see how it works. So you tapping on it with a hammer and pulls the body molding off. Pretty nice. This thing's pretty cool. It's the narrow needle nose dispenser. And this actually screws onto your grease gun and it puts a very fine line of grease anywhere you want it. It's to be used with the hand operated grease guns. And there explains everything about it. GGD12, it's $8.95. That's a pretty cool tool. And we have the brake line straightener. It's $154.95, BLS40. You can see how it works. Pretty neat little rig. Keep on creeping on. Adjustable creeper, $334.95. Mechanics creeper is $289.95. And the extra heavy duty 480-pound capacity is $279.95. So, sorry, that would be this one. The extra capacity, sorry, is $480. It would be $289.95. And the low profile is $279.95. And they have the truck brake lining gauge set, $27.95. You guys that work on big trucks. And they have the 11-point brake caliper socket. Yep, you heard me correctly, 11-point. They keep coming out with tools to keep regular guys from working on stuff. I don't know. BCS26. I know some of the Kenworth and Peterbilt have started using that. Apparently Volvo and Mercedes as well. But it's a 3/8 drive and it's for the disc brakes that's found on some of the new trucks. So there you go. If you guys work on big trucks, you might want to look at getting one of those. Duo Play Super Power Rechargeable Floodlights, 4,500 lumens. There's the YouTube link. You can check it out. It's $319.95, MFL 4,500. And they've got this tripod light. It's 2,800 lumens on high, 1,400 lumen on low at MWLFL2800, $249.95. We took a look at one of these on the truck. These are pretty cool. It's 150 lumen. It spins, so it'll be like a regular flashlight, or you twist it back like it is for the 90 degree. $49.95, MRH150. LED Linser, $129.95, 400 lumen rechargeable headlamp. We looked at those on one of the Matco Michael videos. And the $21.95 will get you an aluminum keychain floodlight, USB-C charging. Those are pretty cool. And let's talk ratchets. That's my favorite thing. The unique 9-position locking flex head ensures that the ratchet head maintains the desired position regardless of the size or applied load. Here's the quarter inch sets, $14 off this one, $15 off these. For the solid chrome, $78.95, and for the comfort grips, $87.50, green, orange, and red. And they have the half inch drive, 30 inch, 88 locking flex head. Comfort grip is $279.95. I have this one, and it is a beast of a ratchet. So take a look at these if you're looking to add to your Matco ratchet collection, save a little bit of money. And BOGO deal, when you buy the three-piece, 3/8 drive set, you get the half-inch drive for free. Can't beat that. And it includes a foam tray. That's nice. When I bought mine, of course, it wasn't a BOGO deal. Bought them separately, and mine came in a plastic tray, so that's pretty nice. But you get three pieces of each for $113.95 if you're looking for a set of extensions. So you buy the half inch, get the 3/8 free. Can't beat that. And the 3/8 drive 12-piece metric 6-point mid-length impact socket set. There's your part number on it. It's 16350, 8-19. And we've talked about this quite a bit on my channel, the S-Bit 11. That is the bit driver, and it comes in the little carrying case where you push it up from the bottom. Super awesome. I don't know why they didn't put a picture of the carrying case on there, because that is the coolest little thing ever. $31.95, so that is on sale this month if you guys want to add that to your collection. The bit holder alone, to me, is the most valuable piece of this whole entire set. Very, very nice. And they have the 7-piece O2 sensor socket sets, $99.50. And there's your part number if you're looking for that. The flexible hose clamp pliers, $89.50. Save $15. There's your part number. And they have their battery chargers on sale. And there you go. All those if you're looking for a battery charger. And apparently Matco has teamed up with North Face, and they have these trekker jackets. Sizes medium to extra large is $346. And 2X to 3XL is $358. Ladies sizes are also available. Small to XL is $346, and double XL is $358. There's what they look like. Pretty nice jackets. A little bit out of my price range. I'd never give $358, honestly, for a jacket. But hey, some of you guys may be interested. The utility Flex Utility Zippo Lighter, $54.95. The Matco Flag Zippo is $45.95. I think Cap, $27.25. The Rat Fink Beanies, $29.95. And a Rat Fink Blanket is $71.95 for you Rat Fink fans. Check this out. This is a wireless Bluetooth speaker system. It's $205.95. They kind of designed it with a car theme. It's pretty freaking cool. It's 16 inches wide, 6.5 tall, 5 inches deep. And you see how it's got where you can set your phone up there. That's a pretty cool design. Got the little sockets for like knob looking deals. It does have a FM radio and a clock on it as well. Pretty neat rig. Wooden toy box play sets, $59.95. Flatbed hauler is $59.95. A Matco distributor Lego block set, $49.95. That's pretty cool. Wild West arcade game set is $71.95. And if you want to put a Matco truck on your Christmas tree this year, they've got you covered for $15.95. They've got Mossy Oak beanies and Blaze Orange beanies. The Mossy Oak is $31.85 and the Blaze Orange is $29.95. Grad school long sleeve t-shirts, $34.95 up to XL, and double X to triple X is $38.95. Mirrored hoodies, there's your prices on those. Eddie Bauer long sleeve pocket tees, $44.95. And for the big boys, it's $54.95. Slate printed hoodie. I love the look of this. I thought it was a super cool hoodie. I was like, man, I may have to get me one of these. I really liked the way it looked with the design in there. But then I seen it was $93.95. And then for the big boys, you gotta pay $102.95. It's a little out of my price range on a hoodie, more than I would wanna spend, because I'm pretty good about getting my stuff dirty. So, but it is super cool, especially with the Matco logo and stuff up in the hood, but a little out of my price range. Black washed hooded jacket. Super nice jacket. I've actually got that here. I got it from Michael. Really nice coats. $130 for up to XL, and double X, triple X is $142.95. Super thick, sort of like a Carhartt type material on it. Really nice jacket. And on the back page, if you guys do not own a power probe, everybody should own a power probe. They're the greatest things ever. With a simple flip of the switch, you can apply power or ground to the tip so you can check fans. You know, it's all kind of electrical tests that you can do with these things. Very, 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 very valuable. But this is the 3EZ by Power Probe. It's $209.95. There it talks about some of the features of it. They come in green or orange. Really, really, really nice power probes. And this one comes in the little hard case. Super awesome. You got the cigarette lighter plug adapter, battery clips and extension on it, so you can use it for further away. But super nice, super nice, super nice. $209.95. And if you're looking for a scan tool, you buy the Maximus Light scan tool and you get a free 12-month subscription to Identifix. For the code assist in there is $474.95. There it talks about some of the stuff that it does on it, but it will get you a 12-month subscription for the code assist to help you fix and diagnose your car. But anyway, guys, there it is. To me, this is the bargain in the book. They got some really good deals in here. If you guys are looking to add to your tool collection, there you go. Like always, guys, thanks for watching the video. If you like it, be sure to hit that thumbs up and click that subscribe button. It's free, never costs you guys a dime. Y'all have a great week, and we will catch y'all next time. See ya.